Well, hi guys, welcome back to our laggy Factorio with another Factorio Friday. That's what I'm going to call it. I think that's what we agreed in the last episode. So we're pretty much where we left off, and we are running about here. So these are producing a decent amount of sulfur. But I think it's just the distance to the actual sulfur area. It lacks. I probably should have done this a different direction, really. I'm going to change all this. Just looking at it, I think I can make it better. Because there's not much space for any expansion there. So, do you have any? Yes, you've got a whole lot. Just get rid of this. Give me it all. Or just take it away. Just take the whole thing away, please. All of it. I'm gonna do it. Rather than horizontal, I'm going to set them vertical and just do them in rows. So, you go away, you go away, you go away. That's right, bots, get to work. We've got a lot of building to do. The hell's that? Is that a tree or something in the way there? And while we're up there, I'll let the battery thing run dry then, because I'm going to change the warehouses a bit from them as well. Oh yeah, that's an extra. Try to work out the best way to do this. I think we've got enough space to squeeze all these down. Oh, I've ran out of belt. Sorry, I think they're bringing me some down anyway. I used to have a lot of lack in those belts, but the production's fine now. It's not as bad. What is the demand for? Alright, so I've asked for quite a few, a lot of them. So I just need to wait on it. Need to remember how far away they are. Come on. These are all going to be quite far down anyway. Try to figure out the best way to lay this out, no? Cause it's all going to be pretty far down anyway. Let's see. Should be able to squeeze them all in here. Any more belt plays? I'm gonna go and see the belt production. About over somewhere. That's the normal belt, is it not? Did I not get round to doing that? I couldn't have. Cause that's express belt. That's not the fast belt. I'll have a look at that later. Right now we need to get the batteries up. Faith of you, I say, well, might have one more line after this, I believe. That's the last line, okay. Off you go. So you can see the amount of iron move I'll be using, quite a lot. Right, so we'll do the same with the copper. We'll move this thing out of the way. I'm just going to copy and paste that. Does that? What do you think I'm placing on that belt? No. Hell no. That's what bots are for. See how the power's getting on. Cause, well, this is one of the reasons why I want to upgrade up the battery production, because these require a lot of battery. I don't know what's wrong with them though. Well, I'll go up and check. Where's my plane? Up there. Where's the other one? Oh, it's up there as well. They're both up there. I'll just take this one. This one's actually quicker. I usually just take the other one so it's got better armour on it. But I'll just take this one. Right, what's wrong with you? What do you need? You need the elite ones. Where's the elite ones? Oh, so you don't actually need batteries, it's just... Right, hold on. I'm going to upgrade the electricity output, there's not enough. Magic. I need to fix that. Stop giving them stuff. So you need them. Acquire these ones. So you need steel and copper, which we do have plenty of. I wanna know what you say. So you can see I've got the basic ones there. So do you just need batteries then? You need the green ones. the blue ones. Oh, you need steel, dang it. I thought they all just took the same thing. Steel is in here somewhere. Make sure they've all got the right thing. Yeah. So it's just batteries that we need for them. These are all working away. And I'm going to put some beacons. That's radar. There's a beacon. Then speed modules 2, 3. That should help speed them up. So it's just regular circuits that are holding them up. So we'll leave them. There's nothing else we can do about that. Well, we could upgrade the we can give them their own stuff. How are you getting on? Getting there. To God has mercy, like a patience. I scream in the fire, tall is higher. The death toll is higher. There's nothing we can do until those belts get built. Come on, it's taking them so long to bring that stuff down. The iron's completely draining out, look at it. We really need to export it. Look, by the time it gets down to here, there's barely anything. So what's eating it all up? Something. That's like the iron going on to the red belt and just slowing it down. Wow. I did not see any of this coming. I think it takes like 40 bits of them to make one of them or something like that. And that's why it's taking so long to make them. What I might do is go and see what's going on with the iron. What's going on in here? Because this is where the gears are made, the thing was getting made, so that one's I think it's this one. What's going on in here? Right, why aren't... Is there not enough iron going through? Ah, the electricity's down. How How do you increase this again? Is it like page up or something in it? Good, you can see it's not making enough power. That's why it's lacking. I can't remember how to do this. How do you increase the power? I can't remember. There. That's what I need. So now, that should now be flooding the power through. What about you? You're fine. See, that's probably what I should have done. You can look at the amount of them there. That's probably what I should have done with these two. How much iron's sitting there? Quite a lot. That would increase the iron. Quite a few more are coming out anyway. This was going to be the other one. But I've obviously not got around to it yet. Hopefully that power increase will help. Just give that more power. I must have run out of the iron there. Just going to increase the power in all of them to help them a bit. I'm not going to focus on the belt shit. I probably should though, because that's the thing we're going to need a lot of when we're doing this. Yeah, I think we'll do the belts. Because we're going to need a lot of belt if we're going to do this. If you guys can give me belts as best as you can. I'm gonna do, because that's got two iron going in, but I think, no, they've all got two iron going in now. If Is that in there? Is that in there? If I get any more Mark II factories. Just for now. That might help. I don't know. But it's going to need a lot of air on this thing. Yeah. To be honest, I think we'll only need that amount. Don't I need another one, or is it? I don't. No, I don't think so. Because I don't think the bottom one takes iron. I think that just requires a lot of belt. Think. That just takes belt. Okay. Huh? Right, so you're now coming down this way. Come up through. Of course, I'm not going to have enough. Yeah, the middle one, that's fine. No one can come through the top or whatever. How's it getting on, are they? I don't know, it's hard to tell if they're actually doing anything there. What's the power say? That one's not even got the power near it. ...8.2, I don't know if that's been up. Probably. This up at least so they can go in there. You're going to be that. And that will come round and go out one of them and go back the way. I could actually do it to save belt spaces of this. Alright, I think we'll end it here anyway, because I'm going to need like, the belt production expand a little bit, because I need to get this video converted. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to let this video convert, and let the belt production go up a bit. It should now that we've expanded it a little bit. So until next time, goodbye for now.